Hello dear friends, my name is Ro. I am an intuitive healer, yoga teacher and artist. And my wish is to inspire you to love yourself as you are, express your true essence and live a creative, authentic and intuitive life. In this video, I would like to share with you 4 habits that we already practice every day, but when done consciously and intently, can totally improve your life and well-being. Especially if you are an empath or highly sensitive person. I was reflecting on the things that helped me during 2020, and I found these 4 activities that were present in most of my days. I realized they corresponded to the 4 elements of nature: air, water, earth, and fire, which I found pretty cool, and I guess it will help you remember them. I would like to thank my Patreon supporters for funding this video and helping me create more content for you. Let's start with our first element, air. What is something we do since the moment we are born? It is breathing. Conscious and full breathing is the easiest and most simple thing you can do right now to feel better. Breathing brings you back to your body and the present moment. Many times we are tense, stressed, anxious, and our breath reflects that state. It becomes shallow and superficial, but we can turn it around. At different times of the day, you can make a pause and breathe mindfully for a few times. If you want to achieve a more relaxed state, focus on your exhalation being longer than your inhalation. And if you want an energy boost, the inhalation should be longer than your exhalation. I heard this quote, "The quality of your breath is the quality of your life." Let that sink in. Our second element is water. Personally, water is my favorite element. It's like me, ever-changing, adaptable, flowing, symbolizing emotions and the subconscious. I just love that. What activity we do every day with water? Cleansing ourselves. We get showers, we wash our hands, our face. Water is super cleansing, not only for our physical body, but for all our energy bodies as a whole. Even if you've been working online, doing Zoom meetings, or exposed to information, a shower is a great idea to detach from other people's energies and place a boundary between you and them. And here is a life-changing trick. How can you turn something so routinary and ordinary into something therapeutic and life-changing? It's all about consciousness and love, my friend. Next time you get under the faucet, next time you shower, say thank you, body, I love you. Or I do my best to love you and accept you as you are. Clean your body as if you're cleaning the most precious treasure in the world, because it is. It is your home in the physical plane. Be there for you on more than a dutiful or routine level. Cleaning yourself with true love and care can be the most beautiful prayer in the universe. I could talk lots about body acceptance and positivity, but I'll stop here. The third element, fire. Let me start by saying this. Maybe this has happened to you. Your racing thoughts and feelings create an erratic energy loop within you, which triggers more worry and anxiety. You start overthinking and overfeeling, and this is a reminder to bring back your physical body to the picture. So fire would be conscious movement. Conscious movement can include exercise, dancing, walks, yoga, anything that gets your heart rate up. Physical movement snaps you out of anxious loops. Movement gives you the opportunity to redirect your energy into something more healthy. Fun fact, originally the practice of asanas or yoga postures had the goal of preparing the body to sit in meditation more comfortably. Have you noticed that after a great workout, your mind feels more still and relaxed as well? I can't stress enough the importance of movement to bring balance to our bodies. People often overlook it, and now even more that we are quarantined in our homes. As a person that is a lot in her imagination and thoughts and feelings, having a regular movement practice has been super helpful for my mental health and my well-being. After my morning workouts, I always feel super energized, creative, and focused. And our final element is earth. And earth corresponds to presence, meditation, and vividry. Meditation could be defined as effortless concentration and perception. Perhaps my favorite form of meditation is just being present here and now, bringing all of me into the present moment. This is what we call vividry. It's about feeling your senses naturally expand and sharpen while you notice your surroundings, all the colors, textures, smells, sounds, the soothing vastness of the sky, the earth under your feet, being like a human antenna receiving and perceiving everything around. And maybe you feel like everything feels even more alive and real and vivid. That's why we call it vividry. People ask me what is the best form of meditation, and I usually tell them it is what feels good to you. What can make you feel fully present and focused on the activity you are doing in that moment? Maybe you feel in that state of flow when you are dancing, when you are singing or painting, or maybe you like the traditional sitting meditations with your eyes closed. That's great. Just find what feels good and practice it consistently. And to recap, we have air and breathing, water and cleansing, fire and movement, and earth with presence. I would love to hear your thoughts on these or your experiences in the comments below. And please like and subscribe to my channel if you found this video helpful. And thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye bye.